So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 3. Of course, playing as Duchess Lucrezia. We, of course, ranked up there. We also have a blue eye. Okay, let's actually get rid of that. So, but we are spreading out slowly but surely. We also can now technically go for Pisa, and I probably want to do that. I'm currently thinking how much stuff I can conquer myself, so to speak. Also, I guess we wait until you have that thingy finished. Or do you have a holy war against you? Nope. Just raid for captives. Not doing that right now. And then that. And then also host a feast, because I want to improve on our Ravella stuff. Open-minded. Sure, let's strive for scholar, for more piety. I mean, technically speaking, we do have more than enough piety. We are a little bit well there. So, then we're gonna continue on you with the forced conscription. Easily enough done. No. I mean, we didn't have any exposure, but still. No, I say. So, what else do we have? We still have the Night's Watch and the mercenaries. And I guess we want the... We want the Night's Watch first. Everywhere else. Before we improve the forced conscription. Let's take a look. With that, I'm somewhat curious. I mean, we're currently at 76. Okay, that counts for everything. Everything improves. We're also nearly finished here with upgrading this stuff. This just needs a... These guys, of course, need a little bit of development. What's your name? Titus Brutus Caesar. Ah, I see. I see, yes, of course. Sure? I mean... Yeah, sure. Alright. I mean, you find a few interesting people, around. What do I want to do there? I think the barracks influence. Not on the Night's Watch. There we go. Now we have this one cleared. Your conversion still takes a while. There's some heavy work to do. You guys are also gonna have the Night's Watch as soon as possible. 142, so we have to wait again. But alright. It's on its way. Our stuff. Surely. Actually, we don't really need the Duchy of Genoa. I mean, it would give us double duke, but we can get the same effect if we become a kingdom. Like, of course, it will take a while until we are a kingdom. But still, we are currently not really struggling with domain limits. I really dislike this one. Let me just quickly erase the armies. And then disband all. Maybe that resets that. It doesn't, because the game doesn't like me. Screw you, game. Screw you, game. Okay. Here we would have this one as well, real quick. I guess we're gonna... Oh, let's wait a tick. So we have all the buildings in these places that we want. It is a chunk of money. Clearly. Oh, there we go. Declare war on you. Are you of some lot? Whatever. Getting claims here and there and everywhere. We're gonna do this for you. just so that you know how important you are for us. Oh, that's no quality whatsoever. What happened to your armies? That's embarrassing. Ah, there's some quality coming in. What, someone else is at war with you? Yep. Hey, just get out of my territory, mate. Okay. Looks like he's just gonna stand around. Well, I guess we're gonna go for the capital then. I mean, the ghouls are slowly but surely dying. But they've done their part. They don't get any improvement, right? Yeah. Horseshoes. A little speed doesn't hurt. Just battlements, okay, and the military sphere are missing here. No worries, we're nearly done with the important stuff. We also have some point need to reach the dynasty head of the Cappadocians. If I can even be that as a woman. I don't know. So, now we've done this stuff here. This is not super important, right? No. Alright, so we've done that one successfully. This one is basically happening on the side, so I'm not gonna click on that. Actually, this time, I want to finish up Overseer again and in Strategist as well. I mean, I want all the military stuff. Really? So let's go for that. Does not have as many military bonuses as possible, does it? So 90%. Okay, just one more and we should be done. But yeah, this is a nice and slow spread out. That does do all the work. Okay, I guess we nearly reached it anyway. But here we go. All for you, my daughter, all for you. So, time to continue building. Like I said, I do want to get these thingies done here first. Where are you? I mean, the mercenaries we're gonna influence anyway here. So, yep. You need the same. And then we just need the, exactly. You're done in 7 months. Alright, I hope that you are converting the stuff also. Yeah, looks like it. Fucking excuse me. There you go. Tries to kill me, that bastard. What's going on here? Just some random baron? That doesn't do anything anyway? Who are you? No. You guys, of course, breaking apart. The Voivodate is spreading out like a disease. Seems everything in order. Luthor, with his nice cheekbones, is doing very well. right hand, just to get rid that all of that control growth up. So, and we're gonna get rid of that and gonna put in the night watch. I mean, these places also do not really do that much money at the moment. I might even exchange all of this around here. Oh, this one is a lot better. And just go for everything on the coastline. I probably want to do that. That sounds better. Okay, then we just need you, and then we just need to upgrade. So. All right. You are done as well, so give me the claim on pizza. Yes, yeah, we're just gonna dig our way towards Roma, I feel like. Why not? Alright, consecrated bloodline. That was something that we potentially could go for. We need the holy site, and we need to be a religious icon. Or we would get 100 stress because we are content. I see. Alright. But problem solved. Now you cost 0.2. Nope. Well, actually, no, this is not bad. This is not like the other one where we got a penalty for it. Yeah. Kill as many as possible. Death. So we can also do these things again because we can still reach higher up there. Oh right, okay, this one now I've completely passed up. That's my bad. The mortals. It's been a while since I've done that. Silly me. Also hold a feast. So. Famous Ravella! See, you just need to push a little bit there and reach everything that we want. This is still quite a bit. Right, let's get this claim. Let's make some more friends. All of this is happening. I'm really curious if you can change that here. Because the minus 0.5 control growth, of course, is a little bit unpleasant. But I guess we can only find it out if we conquer it. So it is our time to push. Pizza. You have a lot of friends. Only 3 thingies. My army is not really that high quality. Would take a little bit to get you guys in. I can take one more at the moment. Okay, look at how strong these guys are. Holy shit. That's a lot better than these guys. Wondering when they're also really dead, because they're not really completely dying. They're just kind of dying. very slowly. I mean, everybody dies slowly, but they are like a little bit faster than the usual person. There we go, the extra money. So that should punch up the quality of our stuff, right? Wait, did the cost here increase? I mean, because you're recovering. Okay, I'll allow it. Yeah, it's just 0.2. It's not a crazy amount of money. Oh, give me your money. I guess I could also change your thingy. Still have a bunch of unpleasant stuff going on. All right. Oh, there's some more good stuff. Sweet, sweet blood. I mean, this is already very close towards the Ravangan Guard, towards the end, and we have a lot more to upgrade. I'm wondering how strong we can get our pikemen here. Ah, see, there we go, there the quality goes up. That's what we want to see. We have a few things, but nothing impressive. Yeah. We're gonna get this guy full, and then we're gonna start the next war. Unless... Oh, you again. Alright. I guess at this point we can get the guys a little bit closer. Oh, you guys took over here. That of course is not very cool. Oh, but this is not part of it. Alright. Fantastic. That's uncalled for. That's very uncalled for. What did I ever do to you? Bastard. Go back home. So. We get the numbers back here. It's not like that. Oh, I didn't even realize that they were sieging something there. Alright, alright. That's how aware I am of what's happening on the screen. Oh, they're teaching my stuff. That's not pleasant, is it? So, let's finish this up. Let's wait for a reinforcement tick. Alright, then this one. Oh, you took a little bit of a special route here. Interesting. Fascinating. Alright. Time to stop you from doing that. Don't. Yeah, I think these PG Eddy are definitely doing wonders here. In terms of quality. Spymaster's dead. Okay, you guys are terrible. Absolutely terrible. You're not that fast, so we can siege that one down before we need to get over. So, capital should also be ours. There might even be enough points. Yep. Fantastic. Of course. You get that. We do need another claim on you. So for the next war. But for now, let's get stuff back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can only improve the forced conscription currently everywhere. I don't want to do that. Because that reduces control. And that doesn't have to be a thing. Debouchés are 4 years away. Yeah, we nearly have everything here. I guess, yeah, the battlements would have been a smart idea. To upgrade the forts everywhere. That probably would have been a very smart idea. We don't have any masquerade exposure. We're too cool for that. So, any mortals left? Yep, you're still here. Let's go. Time to get some food. Yep. So, now of course we need to be positive to get a fight going. Ten champions, we don't have much more, we have 12. Smuggling ring. Oh, that's a little bit excessive. So, like I said, we're finishing that up. I can also do this. Oh no, wait, this. I guess it will go away at some point. Don't need to rush there. So, do I now just slap in and see? I guess I could. Yeah, let's do that. 5,000? That's a lot of numbers. But we are dead. We don't care. So, before any real reinforcement, we're gonna slap your army. Where are you running? I guess to your friend. Oh no, there's also Pisa here. Nah. Piece of shit, that's what you are. Okay, that was not too bad. You guys came over here. Yeah, but we're getting a lot of war score there. Let's see if we can get this done before you guys are finished with my capital. <coughs> 98. That actually should work. We have the control. Just need to wait a little bit. Yep, fantastic. Yoink. Thanks very much for your contribution. Are you already following the right thing? That is, of course, splendid. And control is also not a problem. That I don't believe at all. You can tell me a lot of things, but control is something else. There. Do I change the culture here? Not yet, I feel like. Not yet. Alright, but we can do this one here, clearly. The more cities, the better. Nearly empty stores. That's still not too major. But yeah, these numbers are also now increasing nicely. So we don't need to worry about that. You can soon enough switch to the cooler stuff. Hey! Very significant. That's good enough. Botello, I mean, there's not many left here until we are at Roma. So what one would this be? Okay, this one. This is fairly large. Roma is fairly small. I mean, we do have 4 here that we're gonna get rid of. We're also gonna get 4 more from the, from technology. 2 more. So we would be at 9. 1, 2... 3... 6. I guess this one was a little bit too much. Then we could also, of course, take be disconnected. That's also not an issue, really. Disconnected is not like a super problem. Here we go. This one, serve the ground. Let's get all that control growth in here. Oh, you are good. Welcome to the club. You're very welcome. We can also further improve here. 18, and we're approaching 19, so that's a lot. How are you doing? Seems just like a peasant revolt. Yeah, okay, peasant revolt. That's not too worrisome. Oh, but we can do these guys immediately again. Yep, yep. So. And then we can start getting better dudes in. Oh, this is a chunky miners now. That I don't like. Trebuchets are active. You guys probably should give me more money. Don't care about how tyrannical I am. I do what I want. So. You also probably should, now, I guess the battlements. Get the battlements finished. Why do you always go all the way up here? That's just ridiculous. that seems a little bit excessive of a path. No, we don't want any of these here. We're quickly gonna do this war. Solar should go faster and faster anyway. I mean, currently it's fertility. I mean, cool, cool. So. Taught you everything I know? And more? Plenty of things. Okay, please no broken authority. Okay, this one is not as bad. Let's kill these guys. Fear my pikemen! Okay. I mean, this should go by ticking, but we're gonna finish it that way. No. Oh. You can give me money. I'll take that gladly. So. Alright, daughter, you're nearly together. Right, this was? Yes. Now we're just missing three places. So. Hunt. Immediately. And we're also gonna go feasting right away. Just need a tad bit more money. Because, of course, we don't want any stress stuff happening. And look at that! So... we're also gonna do the claims. Okay, game. Don't scare me like that. Randomly. Lagging. So. Look at that. That looks beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. I love it. Alright, also, you guys. It's the last thing we're gonna do today. Get rid of all of these guys to get in the trebuchets. Alright, but it's also gonna be it for today. I guess I'll see you guys next episode. Bye!